Hey guys, Tom from the Geek Door here, and today I'll be bringing you RWBY Volume 6, Episode 7. This one's titled The Grim Reaper. While Cinder shares her plans with Neo, Maria shares her past with Team RWBY, and both groups are dead set on making it to Atlas. Of course, Team RWBY is a couple weeks ahead of Cinder, but... Okay. So, let's get this started in 3, 2, 1, now. Yep, oh, that was working. And then I stopped it. Which group are we starting with? Cinder. Oh, yeah, this was the sneak peek scene.
Now you understand. I've got to get the relic before it can be secured in Atlas. It's the only way that Salem... It's the only way we can accomplish our goal.
Mm-hmm.
You're not the only one who wants RWBY dead. But unfortunately, Salem does not feel the same way.
She wants you dead, she's just... lulling you into a false sense of security.
I've been instructed not to kill her. But you... You have no such orders. You can do as you please. Help me get to Atlas. Help me find her. And the rest is up to you.
He's still finished, sure. Hopefully there's a Yang v Neo rematch. This. By the looks of it, it's Maria. And judging by the skull and teeth and everything. Now there's a giant. Crumbled statue of a bird.
Fancy trick now, innit? Afraid it comes with a price, though, love.
Is she a snake? A lizard?
A skull and geck? I don't think you realize who I am. Of course I do. You're the Grim Reaper. And these... of the last 60 seconds of your life.
Jeez. She seems to have a reflective thing. Timed, of course. Boosts. Look, it bit it in half.
A close call, I'll give you that.
Took out her eyes.
You know, the only reason my master wants you dead is because of your eyes. But seeing as you ain't got them no more, you might be able to convince me to spare your life. Well, I respect that. I'll fight her to the end.
But I wasn't.
Fair enough.
I went into hiding soon after.
I can't believe it. You're the Grim Reaper. You were a legend. And then you disappeared.
How exactly does a legend just disappear?
You never used your name, never showed your face. Lots of us thought you were just laying low. Eventually, we came to accept that you were probably dead. But the stories about you, I based my weapon off of yours. I wanted to be as good as the Grim Reaper.
Well, I'm nothing but a disappointment, so you're well on your way.
How can you say that?
Child, a huntress is supposed to protect others from the bitter end. But after I lost my eyes, I only ever looked after myself.
She bloody Gran Torino'd it.
After my surgery, I was too afraid to fight. Afraid someone would find me again. Finish what the others started. You shouldn't aspire to be like me. Especially when some of you are clearly stronger already. It's comforting, seeing that your generation seems up to the task of inheriting this world. I'm just sorry I didn't do more to leave it in better shape.
Well, maybe you can do something now. Teach me to use my powers the way you did. It's Sean!
Huh? How?
Hello?
RWBY! Oh, thank you! I've been checking my scroll for your signal since we made it to the city!
The city? Huh? Wait.
Yay, good luck. There is no war in Bossing.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have arrived in Argus.
Phew.
Crazy
cute
trip.
Boy.
That's an understatement.
Wait, who's that lady?
I'm so glad you're all safe.
Hey. I promised, didn't I?
Yeah.
made it. It's good to see you guys.
It's a lot bigger than I thought it'd be.
It's actually one of the largest non-capital cities in all of Remnant.
Ah, no way! Oh, wait, wouldn't it be hard to settle something this big away from the main kingdom?
Well, it was.
Until San Francisco.
Wow. Early settlement attempts by Mistral didn't go well, but colonists from Mantle were able to help them brave the cold climate in return for goods that Solitas couldn't provide.
The two nations worked together to create a hybrid city. While it still falls under Mistral domain, Atlas keeps a military presence here to help keep the people safe and to keep trade between the two nations steady.
Fair enough.
Well, until recently.
We should probably start looking for a ship.
So, where have you guys been staying?
There you are!
Is that...
Hey, Sal.
I can't believe I'm meeting your sister! I have so many questions. Oh, I can give you the rundown later.
Will you guys knock it off?
What? I love telling stories about my baby brother.
I am not a baby! That is a baby.
Oh, look at your little face. So, Saffron, you're the only Ark living here?
Yep, moved the second I could. Jean and I are the only two living away from home. I guess he just wanted to be like his big sis. Aw, you didn't deny it. Everyone, this is my wife, Terracotta.
Hey there. Nice to meet you.
Why, hello there. Wow, quite a party, you weren't kidding. Hun, could I get some help, please?
And you're sure it's all right if we stay with you?
Of course. We're happy to house huntsmen and huntresses.
You all risk so much to keep people like us safe. It's the least we can do. Especially for such an elite huntsman like yourself. Although I will say I was surprised to learn you had students helping you. Is that even legal?
Of course. Think of it as an extended training mission. Trust me, I was a professor. Even went to the same academy as them. And let me tell you, these kids are way better than we were at their age. Well, not better than me, specifically. But a lot of students.
Shut up, there's food!
Me.
Excuse me, I'll be right back. Hello?
Is everything okay?
Oh, yeah, it will be. Terra's a technician for the town's relay tower. Unfortunately, the military's radar system is also housed there.
Guess what's been on the fritz lately and who's getting falsely blamed?
So, what's your plan for tomorrow?
Well... We're trying to make our way to Atlas. We'll probably start with the military base.
So, we kind of already tried that, and it didn't go super great.
What did you do?
Couldn't be that bad.
Sounded familiar. Lindsay Shepherd. Yep, nope. No idea who that is. At least not by name. Well, we finally get to see one of Jan's siblings. I didn't know Maria was going to be a living legend, and obviously neither did anyone else. Tok must be the lizard. Fair enough. Anyway, I'm not really sure what to say about that. good episode. They all have been this season, so with that being said, I'll catch you in the next one.